There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many kids, she didn't know what to do. Then one day, a man, without wife or child, came to the house with manner so mild. The man looked at the children, each a fair twin. "I am your uncle," he exclaimed with a grin. He took them away to live in the vale, in the land of Quill, the place of our tale. Then they slept, safe, warm and dry, under the watchful stars in the sky.
Thank you.